More local news now. The Grand Chute Police Department are arresting two Illinois men they say are connected to a ticket scam. Officers say the suspects sold fake tickets to tonight's Eric Church concert at the Resch Center using Craigslist. They advertised the tickets online and completed the transactions in Grand Chute. Multiple people have fallen victim to that scam, according to police.